very special edition as we'll be covering the upcoming Summer Olympics, hosted right here in our hometown, Montreal, Canada. These games are especially exciting for Canadians because it's the very first time the Olympics will be held on Canadian soil. I now go live to reporter Kyle Arsenault as he gets the opinions of Canadian citizens on the upcoming Olympics.
Thanks, Brennan. We're live here on St. Catherine Street, joined by local Ben Miller. We just want to know what your take is on the upcoming Summer Olympics here in your very own Montreal.
I think it would be a good opportunity for Montreal to show the world what a great city we are. And honestly, I'm just excited to see the athletes. I'm a pretty big sports fan, so thank you.
Yeah. We're joined here by another local citizen, Emily, and we just want to know what your take is on the upcoming Olympics being held here in your very own Montreal.
To be honest, I won't be tuning in. I think it's just a big political mess, and there's just so much security, so many people. I'm not looking forward to it at all.
Well, there you have it, folks. a different take here by Emily.
Thanks a lot, Kyle. So as you can see, there are lots of mixed feelings about the upcoming Olympics being hosted here, right in our own city, Montreal, Canada. But we'll just have to let time play its course and see how this one plays out. That does it for tonight's edition of CHNC. I'm your host, Brendan Stokel. Stay classy, Montreal.